It's certainly, it's probably not something that you're going to hear a lot of Democrats jumping on and saying, well, Bill Clinton should have resigned over the Monica Lewinsky affair. And then what you'll probably start to hear is a lot of parsing of details. I mean, we're talking about Roy Moore. Those are, you know, children in some cases with a 14-year-old.
Well,
underage, right. Teenagers, let's just put it that way.
Yeah.
Teenagers is the trend for Roy Moore. In the case of Al Franken, this is a question of, you know, it's sexual assault if he was groping her and forcibly kissing her, and she didn't want that. In Bill Clinton, are we going to be talking about the situations in which, you know, there's allegations of misconduct or, you know, an affair that shouldn't have happened that might have been consensual? And you'll start to see these breakdowns. But